हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 13 फॉर द फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट SST. द चैप्टर नेम इज ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. टुडे इन दिस चैप्टर वील डिस्कस अबाउट द ट्रांसपोर्टेशन, अबाउट द ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड द नीड फॉर द ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड मोड्स ऑफ द ट्रांसपोर्ट. देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ मोड्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड वील डिस्कस ऑल दीज मोड्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट विद देट्स advantages. See, first of all, this warm-up modes of transport, main advantages and vehicles. After this chapter, then you have to fill it by yourself. First of all, we have to start transportation. What is the meaning of transportation? Transportation means the movement of people, goods you can say, things and animals from one place to another is called transportation. Means if we want to go one place to another place, if we want to carry goods from one place to another place, that movement is called the transportation. And a system or method for carrying people and goods from one place to another is called transport. Means we know that the movement of people and goods from one place to another is known as transportation, but those system, those methods we are using for carrying the people and goods from one place to another is called the transport. Two words are there, transportation and transport. Don't confuse between both. Transportation means the movement of people from one place to another, and transport means the system which we use to carry peoples and goods from one place to another is called transport. We know that the early humans traveled on foot, means they don't have any vehicles, or at that time then they traveled by foot. They made the wheel and carts to travel and to carry goods. When they learn about something, then they made the wheel, and now these wheel used in each and every vehicles almost, and carts to travel and to carry goods, means carry things from one place to another. So after these carts, in the 18th century James Watt designed an efficient steam engine. Means in 18th century James Watt designed, or you can say they introduced about a steam engine. That steam engine, now many types of engines came, not only steam. First engine was the steam engine. And in the early 20th century, the Wright brothers designed an early version of the aeroplane. Means first aeroplane designed by the Wright brothers. These two inventions brought about a revolution in transport. Means with these two inventions, which two inventions? Invention of steam engine and invention of aeroplane. Invention of these two engines brought, or you can say the get, a sudden change in the transport. Our next topic is the need for transport. Why we need the transport? Even country needs an efficient system of transport. Besides taking people from one place to another, we also need to transport raw materials to the factories and finished goods from factories to markets all over the world. This is not possible without an efficient and cheap system of transport. It means every country needs the good system of transport, but it's not only for people, it's not only for taking people from one place to another. We need the transport for the raw material, for when the raw material giving in the factories and finished goods they are sending in the factories to markets in all over the world, and without transport it is not possible. This is not possible without an efficient and cheap system of transport.